I should be good. A lot more water than I expected. Fucking 500 feet though, dude. that's a lot of whoops. Man, arm pump galore, dude.
Dude, I'm so impressed by this thing. Front end comes up like it's nothing.
It feels like 300-ish. No, I mean, it's not a 300, but it's got similar torque where compared to most 250s, it
is very close for
it's
sure.
It's got nice torque.
Heck yeah.
Good stuff, huh?
Heck yeah. I am out of shape though.
Me too.
I thought I was in shape from hunting. I am not in shape. Dude, this is awesome. I love smelling that bike in front of me.
Oh, yeah.
For the short bit that I do. It's freaking beautiful. Didn't expect that. Damn it. I'm tired.
Side is down below your fairing.
We should be good. I mean, 40 miles of riding is a fucking long ride.
There's some other stuff we can hit going that way if we're doing good on fuel and shit.
That shouldn't be bad.
Alright.
Alright, I'm good if you are. Come on.
Dude, this is destroyed.
I know.
This is way worse than it's been.
Give me a good arm workout. Good. Come on. So stupid. I hope you went this way. Riding the rut on this one, I guess. Save. These ruts are so stupid. Yeah.
How was that?
That was rad. I don't know how this is the bike that makes me feel the most confident. I feel like I mess with this bike better than any other bike I've ridden. And I've loved that bike, and that bike gave me confidence. But everything I've learned on that bike and put into this bike, by no means am I good, but damn, it feels good to have at least a sliver of confidence now. Damn, I would have been so proud of myself. So close, dude. Damn it! I'm down, down, huh?
Yep.
God dang it. Hell yeah, I'm down. Yep. Okay. So sick of this shit. Is this the trail, bro? That was so sick.
Dirt bikes are so much fun.
Dirt bikes are rad.
We'll be there in no time.
Holy shnikes. I don't think we came up this part. There's elk in here. That's how you know it's gnarly. This sucks. Give me a sec. Holy shit! How did I fucking make that? Holy shit!
Dude.
That was rodeo mode, dude.
That was fucking awesome.
What the hell? I didn't mean to do that, but it was like once the front wheel went, I'm like, fuck, now I gotta go.
Yeah, just ride it out. Ride out and pray.
That was gnarly.
Yes, it was. You good?
Yep.
Need to change your pants?
No, I'm good.
All right.
This is so stupid. I hate this stuff. I hope this is all on camera so people can see how stupid this is.